I'm upset, man. To be brutally honest with you, I'm finding it hard to fathom or understand why it is some parts of Africa haven't got electricity when there's a river, dam, whatever you choose to call it in Congo that can supply the whole of Africa with electricity through energy. So, to be brutally honest, you men in Africa are not doing your job properly. And to be really brutally honest, I think some of the people that have the links to the government, maybe that are over here or in the diaspora, you might need to be going over there and making this stuff happen. You know? Furthermore, what am I talking about? This is Instagram, innit? So I'm going to act couple man myself. Yeah? And then see what we can do, because it's about time we rise up and start helping each other and knowing where we're really from. Because Africa's got it all. Everything and anything, to be brutally honest.